Hey. Bye.
Here goes nothing.
Cool, I found a bomb. Oops. Sorry. So what exactly did I blow up? I don't know what I blew up, but it was awesome.
I'm gonna find a way out of here.
Fuck. Yeah, really, Murphy. You said it for me. Oh, I need to catch my breath. Cook. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, that wasn't scary, that's just fucking jumpy.
One day you'll see it's all come together. You'll look back and laugh at what's past. You'll ask yourself, how the hell did I get through all that?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Try and accidentally realize that the children. I don't care. Bitch! Served! Ow, fuck me. Bitch, get served! Slack, fool. Bitch! Oh god, it's this puzzle. Lee! It's what me and Lee sat there and did. Blue, green, grey, bronze. Okay. Blue, green, grey. Da 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 da. Alright. In case you don't know how to work it out, if you have a look, it's got the sky, it says blue. Then it says eyes twinkling with emeralds, which is green. But her shadow can't take away, so it's grey. These bronze cliffs at end of day. So that's the bronze. Cool. See, I knew it had something to do with that lot.
Welcome aboard the Devil's Pit Historic Mine Train. With stops at Hillside Station.
Yeah, when me and Lee worked it out, I just... Caverns. said random colors.
Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop.
And I happen to get the right color.
Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and please, no flash photography.
Well, I've got to finish it really, really bad here.
Yeah,
this is a bit of a Silver Leaf like. Silent Hill. Oh shit, we're going to Silent Hill, bitches. Don't you dare fucking move. Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god, it went for me! What the fuck? It's so much scarier playing watching someone play it. What the fuck do you want?
Occasionally report seeing ghosts or other phenomena, leading to a continued popularity for thrill seekers and tourists alike.
Get the fuck off me! Bitch. Got served. Oh. Holy shit, a brick. Is that liquors? This is a fucking hive. I'm on prototype. Oh shit, it's like that fucking foot park. I think it's Fort Park, the one where, if you've been to Fort Park, you're not mad about it. It's the one where it's like in the pyramid, it's like pitch black, go upwards, and it stops, and goes back down and stops. I forget what it's called, I haven't been on it in ages. See, with Fort Park or Austin Towers, I'm pretty sure it's Fort Park. Oh man. Imagine if we can survive shit. Oh shit. I forgot you were still alive.
But I saw you.
Hands against the wall. I said, up against the wall!
I forgot she was alive when I saw that he played this.
We should do this. We should help each other at this place. I don't know what it is or how we got here.
One thing I should... Just shut up! What the... Where did you get this? Where in the hell did you get this?
I just found it in these clothes. I didn't...
Is this some kind of sick joke to you?
No, I swear. I don't know what's going on any more than you do.
On your knees.
What?
On your fucking knees.
Bitch.
You heartless bastard. You don't deserve to live.
Kill me.
You're not fit to walk this earth while good, decent men.
I don't know who you think I am, or what you think I've done.
Shut the hell up!
No!
You think this is funny, don't you?
Yes, actually.